inte är liksom. Men det är ingen fara liksom. Det är ju alltid live vad man än gör. So anyway, zero watchers, I'm putting it up here as before. It's not really possible to see the artworks, but anyway. No, it will be 24-6, variant 1, once again. Yes, the flower things are right up here. This is a visitor. Nice to have someone here, of course, as a visitor here in a futuristic project. And again, false start. It's raining outside, and it's hail, because it's autumn 2021. And this is not for resale. Anyway, Pries Verhon is my name, and futuristic is my game. And yeah, the smaller paintings are behind here, and the larger too. But I think that, should I? Yeah, I will just place it on a signed copy of 2046 variant 1 while reading 2046 variant 1. That's what's gonna happen. It's also stamped, naturally, the stamps are right here. Yeah. Okay, this is 2046 by Pries Verhon, some of the 400. And it's actually three plates that are collected, to be honest, but it's still a variant, so I'll just start with fiction names like last time. Start, here we go, start. Here we go, attaching the place, so start with. This is Vision 2040, prologue. In the year of Eris 2040, the bang has surely been released. 23 years has passed since the Dark Ages. Everyone has moved on, or have they? The players. Giles Gage Perkins, Gail Perkins, Jimmy Carty, Bill Drummond, Pries Verhon, Andrew Dell, Scaramanga Silk, Darren Tyler, Stephen Clark, 1980, Becky James, Paris Jackson, Nicolas Cage, Julian Cope, Goody Goodman, Sam Sanson, Jeez Louise, David Hasselhoff, Roger Waters, Colin Engels, Alex Paterson, David Gilmour, Mike Oldfield. It is being written as we speak. Ryan Reynolds, Becky James, Nicolas Cage, Aiden, Tony Thorpe, Paris Hilton, Debbie Harry, Jeremy Deller, Glenn Hughes, Gal Gadot, the panel, the audience, Gimpo, Janet Jackson, Tom Baker, the Queen, the Servant, Dan Tyler, Daisy Harris Campbell, Mark Rolfe, Thomas Dawson, Ivy Mardi, Better Call 3.0, Dolly Parton, Maxine Harvey, Lisa Marie Presley, Greg Wilson, Asa Fowler, Oliver Senton, Akron C1. But I already did that. We're moving ahead in the plot. It's fiction. It's a play for 2040, but it's 2046 variant 1. So I don't know where I stopped last time, but yeah. Okay, Giles. Yes, you mentioned that. I really can't help that. Sorry, you just have to leave now. Enough of this. Giles is feeling uncomfortable and a bit scared. What is going on here? Priest, I will not leave until you print a third edition with my piece intact. Guys, come on, really, who cares now? This is more than 20 years later, 23 as you say. I will do nothing more with this. Is that Andy Dell? Andy Dell walks up to the door. He's smiling, saying nothing. Priest, calmer. Yes, I brought along Andy to make you understand how important this is. Guys, it is really not important. It was a sign for an event that really just concerned 400 people. It had some media coverage and some creative project, but that was really a long time ago. How did you convince Andy Gell to come here with you, Andy? Andy just smiles, please. He really understands how important this is, as do a lot of people, more than you know. Oh, here comes Bill and Jimmy. An ice cream van slowly drives down the street. It is making a lot of noise and battle manages to move forward. Inside is Bill and Jimmy. The ice cream van looks like it's going to break down any time. Guys, you brought Bill and Jimmy with you. How is this possible? Why would they care? And how can the ice cream van still function? Please. Of course, Bill and Jimmy wanted to come. I got in touch with him through a dead perch merch. This summer, and they told him about the sign. They were ecstatic and really wanted to come to help with getting a third edition out. And he keeps smiling. Guys, but why is it so important? I don't get it. It is a small fanzine that, and it had just two very limited editions. Giles has forgotten about closing the door. Gail stands up and starts walking to the door. Gail, who is it, dear?
Giles.
It is Pries Verhon and Jimmy Carter and Bill Drummond and Gidell, who just smiles and says nothing. Okay. I heard something about a sign. What is going on, guys? I have no idea. I have no idea. No idea. Yes, you have, Pries says. I have already told you, you need to print a third edition, 423 copies. 423? That is quite a lot. Why? One for all of the 400, and for Bill and Jimmy, and for Days and Oliver. Ah, here we come now. Well, I'll just pick some other pages here. Person 2, costumes, just in black, for 17 persons. Why not 24? Ben Graham. Only 17 of you will get to wear the costumes. You will be randomly chosen by Eris herself. Oh well, or well, by Daisy, but whatever. Okay, this is just some parts of 2046 variant, but shredding needs to take place here. Yes, switching a bit to Swedish probably, because this is wrong. Come on, let me start talking. Pieces. Moving on with life. Dream 2019, Dream 2023. 2019 12.05 mål 866-91-19. Och det är 14 februari igen som jag pratar om. Precis på förra gången. Fast länge nu. Ja. Sen har vi då Project Movebook här. By page 257. Det är liksom också från 2019. What does an open list lead to? Ja, men det är liksom det här med politik. Art first, comedy, politics second. Men 2019, det var bra tag sedan. Så jag snurrar lite grann och tar ja, lite från Deutsche Post här, customer service. Det är ju liksom, här, det är väl liksom då referens 11i, I-190-033-029. Your order, Amazon, Dear Sir, Don Adam, Universal Postal Manual.
Tread.
Vi tar en till här sen, det är mycket material att gå igenom. Så att, Okej, 2019. Sweet 2019. 29 april 2019, målnummer 2988-17. Förvaltningsrätten i Stockholm, beslut 15.2.2017. Överklagar förvaltningsbeslut och yrkar ersättning med 4.020.13 på grund av det fick del av beslutet. Eftersom har det kommit in för sent någon laglig rätt finns inte, säger Leif N och Emil B. Som då har föredragit målet. Sen så är det också då med personuppgifter.
Fast länge där.
En sista innan det liksom är väntat för idag. Ja, det är också att se. Men... Ah, okej, okay. Det här är ett originaldokument från 2018. 2018, 10 juli, förvaltning för stöd, fritid och entreprenad. Västeråstad om arbetsmarknad och kollektivavtal för medarbetare med anställning mot staden. Deltagare i AMAs verksamheter har behov av olika aktiviteter eller insatser. Det är deltagare som omfattas av en arbetsmarknad som är åtgärd med en anställning omfattas av kollektivavtal. Medan deltagare som uppbringar någon form av aktivitets- eller försörjningsstöd är däremot inte anställda inom staden och omfattas heller således inte av ett kollektivavtal. Det gäller krav på ersättning för tidig telefonkö så arbetar stad alltid. För att ge medborgarna bästa möjliga möte, ibland förekommer toppar i stadens telefonväxel och idrar kundskräns på SFI, AMA, vilket är förenligt med kundservice och inte på något sätt onormalt med väl hälsningar. Helena C. Försäljning för stöd, fritid och entreprenad. Ja, tack som man bodde i Västerås. Jag sa ju att jag ska inte sluta där, men ja, vi tar... 2019. Men det här är den sista för just den här Twitchen, eller livesändningen. Twitch is on by Amazon, but I hate Amazaba. 16 september 2019 09:16, målnummer 3333-19. Förvaltningsrätten i Stockholms beslut 29 april 2019 i mål 298-17. Saker, rättighetsprövning, frågan förhandlingsbestånd. Man meddelar inte förvaltningstillstånd, det står fast. Skälen är att det finns liksom inte 34 Anna L och ATK. Så, med det sagt, Pries Verhon is my name, for Centrifug is my game. It is being written as we speak, and again, false start. Hello.